Here's the complete transcript of Senator Al Franken's tribute to David Letterman that got cut from the Kennedy Center broadcast. Tonight, your local PBS affiliate will be airing the Kennedy Center special honoring David Letterman with the 20th annual Mark Twain Prize for Humor. You'll see comedy stars like Jimmy Kimmel, Norm Macdonald, Bill Murray, Amy Schumer, John Mulaney, and more fate the late-night titan with speeches in his honor. What you won't see is what embattled Senator Al Franken had to say. The former Saturday Night Live writer and performer's tribute was cut from the broadcast in the wake of the allegations that he conducted sexual misconduct. Decider received an advance press screener of the event that still included Franken's segment. So what did you miss? After a Martin Short musical number enumerating Letterman's various big contributions to the late-night genre, Senator Franken was going to be introduced as a man who was just crowned Mr. Deep State 2017, before welcoming his comedy friends to Washington, D.C. and launching into his speech, "Do not for one minute think that what you do is any less important than what I do here in Washington, even though it is." Now, many of you associate me with the 15 seasons I did at Saturday Night Live. Some seasons were better than others, and the 1985 to 1986 season was not one of our best. And I was one of the producers, so I got a call from the TV critic at the Philadelphia Inquirer, and she says to me, "Why doesn't Saturday Night Live do risky material like The Letterman Show?" So I ask her if she could give me an example of something that David was doing on his show that was risky. You know, comedically risky, which was what she was asking. And she said, "The monkey cam." Now just to refresh your memory, here's a little clip of the monkey cam. Franken continued, "Now, I told the critic there is nothing risky about the monkey cam. It's hilarious. It's brilliant. It's not risky. If you put a chimp out there, on the stage, with a camera on its head, and cut to that point of view, you're going to get laughs." This was a sure thing. This was comedy gold. It was also a perfect example of what made David's show so groundbreaking, so surreal. David was the innovator who changed late night forever. He hosted a show for 33 years, making him the longest-serving late-night host in history. And since retiring from his show, he has been enjoying himself and his family, and doing a project here and there on issues that means something to him, like the existential threat of climate change, something that's been a focus of mine in the Senate. I mean, I have three grandchildren, and I don't want them 50 years from now saying to me, "Grandpa, you were a United States Senator, you knew climate change was happening. Why didn't you do anything? And also, why are you still alive?" "Because I will be 116. Anyway, that's why Dave and I put out a few web videos on the subject. I think this demonstrated David's range from monkey cam to climate change. Please take a look." Franken then introduces a short excerpt from his Funny or Die web series, Boiling the Frog. You can watch all the episodes here. The specific clip shown came from episode 6, "Can a Beard Save the Planet?" It features Letterman in Franken's Senate office, where a doctor takes a sample of Letterman's beard to see its effect as a carbon sink. "Will there be any disrobing required?" Letterman quips, "No, we're just going to take a little bit.